Unemployment is down. Stop it now. And the UN has just declared global...